Hello and welcome to episode 80. Episode 80 of Ghost of Tsushima. Chris Tronic here. And we are now finishing up the game here. Just snuck into his uncle's house and left him a note. That was fun. And yeah. We're going to continue on now. See what becomes of this game. Alright. There's Castle Shima. Okay. Track. Yes, I know. Speak with the Yuna. Put these up here. Alright, let's go talk to Yuna. Where is she? Where's the homegirl at? She's outside. She out here somewhere? Well, poopers, where's she at? Oh, there she is. Pretty white horse.
What took you so long?
Kiss my butt.
You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Do you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
The eternal blue sky. Nobody.
Lord Sakai.
Hey, buddy.
It's good to have the head of Cedar Temple with us.
I would never claim such an honor for myself.
I know. That's why you deserve it, my friend. Tomorrow we avenge your brother and the warrior monks of your temple.
I just want our home back.
Want this door? you got for me?
Your blade deserves the best.
Yes, it does.
Your blade is ready.
Goodbye.
Thank you, my friend.
May your steel bring good fortune.
Oh, it's a nutcase.
Sakai. It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei. I gave you my word. You've given me more than that.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I've prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
Wow. Bus door open. It's the drunk.
Here we are, my lord.
You're in good spirits.
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
That's a good boy. Excuse me.
Jin.
Osako, I wasn't sure you'd come.
I said I'd be there when you needed me. But I need the Khan dead too. He murdered my husband, and his men slaughtered my sons.
We won't let them escape justice.
I'll help you make sure of it.
Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
Well, yeah, it's time to get going. Let's do this.
You've come a long way since you pulled me off Komoda Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost, I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. You could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet.
What are you talking about?
While your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai.
Well, he is now because his uncle don't like him.
You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
Right here in the snow? Right here in the snow? Next to the person who makes blades? Okay. For effect. Oh.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow.
He's gonna show up right now.
No!
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
Are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
My lord, have a good day.
Oh, you're all safe.
Nice.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. I hope to see you again.
Oh my gosh.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Fight! We fight for Lord Sakai!
For the gold!
Not supposed to attack. What am I supposed to do?
Need to get to a rooftop. Look over the camp. Figure out how to find the Khan. Watchtower is perfect. Let's head to camp from there.
Which one? Oh, this is dumb. What am I doing over here?
Chicago!
Yes. Yes. Come on.
For Tsushima.
Yes.
No mercy!
Yes. What? Mother.
Just thought you'd reach the manor house.
Do this. Arm off, yo.
I
this. Really? To do this.
All this death. Because you and your uncle would not surrender. I offered you peace, and you chose war. Now, the people of your mainland will suffer.
Island.
Oh, this is going to be an epic battle. Oh my god. Oh!
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
He's tough. Oh, my resolve doesn't build up. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna die pretty quick. Oh my gosh, he is tough. Did I do brute? Like, yeah, I did so. Oh, I can't get a move on him. Oh, he's tough. Oh my gosh, he's tough. Okay. I gotta do everything I've ever learned. Why is every single one of his battles that? No, not fair. Come on, do a regular move. Let's go. I dodged him. No, come on. God. Oof. Come on. No, don't hit me. Why is he freaking hitting me every single time? I can't get an edge on him. Stop with the red crap. Give me the blade like normal. No, come on. Give me the blade like normal. Come on, stop. Oh, I'm dead. There's no way I'm gonna live through this. Oh, come on. Oh, shoot. Come on. Come on. Give me resolve back. I need to earn it. Shoot. It's not giving me enough time. I am pushing the living daylights out of this place. This is... I can't... Oh, come on.
You will never leave Tsushima.
Give me some resolve. Let's go. Oh, crap. This guy's tough. No. I gotta use all these to heal and nothing else. I have to fight them little by little. Come on. Oh, God. No. Come on, circle. Oh, I'm getting hand cramps. Oh, he's still... I'm doing that. I'm dodging. And he's still getting me.
You're
so afraid. Come on. Jeez, I barely miss him. No, there's not a room in his brain. He ruins those things. That. Oh, cheater. Oh, what a cheating, stupid son of a gun. Oh my God. here. Come on, dude. Frustrating, it's so hard. Is he gonna go off and heal now? Giving all my resolve. Thank you. Uko! Come on, buddy. Thank you, sir. Come on, dude. Thank you, sir. One more. Keep going. Come on, bite me, Khan. Bite me. Let's go. Come on. crazy battle. Let's go. Oof. Oh yeah? Nope. Oh, it's the gun. Come here, you little sly dog. Fat boy. Come here, fat boy. Stay away from the car so I can heal. Give me a chance. Like, how much do I have to give it to him? Thank you. Please tell me he made it. If nobody witnessed that, still gonna be arrested for his crime. Not gonna believe him.
This is yours.
Khan is dead, but his army is still here. Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
Bring hope to our people, fear to the Mongols.
And be hunted by samurai.
If anyone can change a samurai's mind, it's you. Keep fighting. Stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Omi Lake. We used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone. He's my only family.
Oof.
I know. It still hurts thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me. And now... I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.
Wow. That was hard. I was getting so frustrated because my hand was just like bam, 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 bam with the buttons. Broke my girlfriend's controller. Whew. Nice long episode here. I'm going to end it right here. Okay, guys? Thanks for joining me on episode 80 of Ghost of Tsushima. Chris Tronic here. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe, please, to my YouTube channel here. Let me know what you think of the gameplay so far. Even though the game's just about done. And I will see you guys on the next one. Grab your gemstone drinking. Bye!